6:13 now. Right now, crews are at the scene of a 2-alarm fire in Pittsburg. It's burning at a church on Central Avenue. We've confirmed now, if you've been watching us this morning, that it's called Pentecostals of the Bay Area. Photos from the scene show large flames on a roof there. A public information officer for Contra Costa Fire says an auditorium-style building has partially collapsed. That is forcing firefighters to stay in a defensive mode. So far, there are no reports of injuries.